meetings, Sancorn has only beaten Selby once. 5-4. But he must be a little concerned. Winning is a habit, and lately, for him, the wins haven't been coming as regularly as normal.
LB1.
Anna Wollaston, about an hour before play began, came into the arena and first thing she said, "It is so cold in here." A player complains about excess heat in the arena. A British Army camp it was, in northern Germany. Cold. He couldn't really leave an awful lot. But that naughty red came back with the white. I just get the sense that mistake from Sancorn. Now this could easily be missed. Blue left something to be desired. Fan Zheng Yi in the last 64. Thank you.
Mark Selby through. Mark Selby, three.
Well, he was forced to. Statement from World Snooker reads thus. WPBSA Chairman Jason Ferguson has taken the disciplinary charges that may or not be brought. Yanbing Tao has the right to appeal this decision.
Mark Selby, eight.
Struggling today. When it really matters. We know that Ashley Hugill got the walkover against Yanbing Tao. Just to repeat, Yanbing Tao suspended with immediate effect. Currently out there.
One.
Now there could be some fun and games here.
Mark Selby, one.
Sankar targeting the snooker in behind the green.
Not going to come on. You miss. Thank you.
will be 25 points. On the pink.
Miss
Maxwell. The low scoring disjointed frame five.
One.
Now though, he's arrived at frame ball. ...743 snooker centuries in professional competition.
11.
Like this.
10. 15.
So far today. And yet he's going to lead again.
18.
The pot's going in.
Max Albert, 27.
What about Nopon Sankon? From Thailand. And in the last couple of years, Judd Trump and Neil Robertson.
In. Seventeen.
Young man responsible is at the table now. Sankon, he made a 67 break in the second frame.
Twenty-five.
Are we going to go to the wire? From a few little sniffles, the way he's been flexing his fingers on his right hand.
39.